that. Oh, shit. What the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around.
What do we got?
Scrap. Okay.
At last.
Might be useful.
Raiders, damn it. What, are you waiting to jump me? Huh?
Someone needs help. Hold on, I'm coming.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
A camp? Yeah, where? Yeah. I'll go. Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you. I thought I was gonna die.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Stay off the main roads, don't stop.
Hey, open up. I've seen him before.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush you something.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Hold on, I'll...
Hey, how's it going?
Low on fuel, huh? Bike's a real guzzler.
Check back.
Hey, always good to see you, Pete.
Hold on, I'll get the book. Hey, you there? Drop off that rock, kid.
Oh, yeah. She was thrilled. Made her day.
I bet. Who's around?
St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at Peaceful Lake.
Nope.
Yeah, okay.
I'll head your way. St. John out.
The Lost.
Sniper ambush. Oh, goddammit.
Scrap.
Finally, Jesus. That, huh? Shoot at me, you fucking bastard. Power's off. Figures. Something out of this. Oh, good. Good.
How's it going?
Been out a while.
Hey, yeah. No rest for the weary.
Wonder if it's gonna get hot out today.
Be nice.
Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No. I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here. Rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter. I'm fine.
Shit. Come on. Think.
Here, come here. I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you can call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth. Go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
Yeah, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those and I'm gonna collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm that's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes. There's more over here.
Wait, stop.
Oh, come on. The weather's gonna be great.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer...
Wow, look at you, being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush them.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Last one.
Great, bring... Oh,
for you.
Wow, gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
No, if it's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey, oh. Poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're gonna smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're gonna drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey, all right, if you come over, then I will make it for you as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're gonna be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.